There's an epidemic amongst our everyday living. Many don't see it at all, or think it's no big deal. Others perceive it as a scourge of Generation X, an infestation of adolescent deficiency. I'm talking, of course, about the Myspace pose. If we all work collectively, we can put an end to this rampant plague. Log on to your MySpace, go through your top 8 in search of the infamous pose. When the pose is found, message that person to tell them how f***ing stupid they look.